a gang of drug dealers had buried a stash of cocaine worth $22,000 in a forest near Montepulciano, Tuscany. However, a pack of wild boars found the hidden package and tore it apart, scattering the white powder across the woods.